I have a $5 bet. He can't touch a wild horse.